county football team and they're way in. 7-0 score. They're in the semifinals, the state championship.